see, if it wasn't for me, Mary would have never made it to Bethlehem, and the child wouldn't have been born in this manger. A miracle, if you ask me.
The only miracle is that we're still awake from that story. Sheesh! Look, he may have brought Mary and Joseph to Bethlehem, but he is not the reason the child was born here.
He's not?
I'm not!
No. I am.
You!
I waited a manger when you met me.
I waited a manger when you met me in. I waited a manger when you met me in. A child is waiting for life to begin.
Honey, I finished feeding the animals!
Did you lock up?
Yep, I'm hanging up the key to the barn right now.
Well, turn down the lamp before you come to bed. Our oil bill's going through the roof. I was trying to build a nest that night, and I was looking for things to build it with, when something shiny caught my eye.
Excuse me.
Oh, hello! Reservations? Vacation club?
No, but we'd like a place to stay for the night.
Sorry, we're all booked.
Is there another inn nearby?
Well, there's the Best Middle Eastern and the Holy Day Inn, but they're full up tonight.
Where are we going to stay?
The attic's full of boxes.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a minute! We have a barn out back! You're welcome to sleep there. At least you'd be out of the snow. Well, have a little faith.
All right.
Good! Follow me! And don't worry, we'll leave the light on.
The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. The lame will leave, the dumb will speak.
Oh,
you're important, and you're important, and me. If it wasn't for me, Mary and Joseph would have never been
able to pick up again. I can't believe it.
Silence! In case you didn't notice, there were others there that night who also welcomed the child.
That's right. There were angels, remember? And I'm the one who spotted them. I said, hey, look! There is an angel right above us.
I'm not talking about angels.
Wait a minute. Are you saying you were here too?
My two brothers and I bought wise men from afar bearing gifts.
Man, everyone was here except for me. I sure wish I could have seen it.
It's not so hard to see it if you open your heart. Because every time you help someone in need, or have faith in the unexpected, or give comfort to a stranger, you are sharing the spirit of Christmas. And then you'll see it right away. A sight so astonishing, you'll never forget it. Can you do that?